Good morning, everyone. Today I'm gonna make a small video of a day in a life, what I do during the day. So this morning I'm having some eggs. I'm having some eggs with tomato, potato, onion, bell pepper, mozzarella cheese, and some hot sauce. And I have my coffee. Let's eat. Elijah is such a happy baby. He's like this every morning. And really hyper. Kick your legs. I think he's teething. Well, he just turned 4 months on the 10th. I believe he's starting to teeth because he's been drooling a lot. As you can see, his shirt is like really wet. And he'll stick his whole fist in his mouth. I don't know if it's like his gums are itchy because his teeth are trying to come out. But yeah. My son Isaiah was an early bird on growing teeth. The doctor didn't believe me. I kept telling him I think he's teething. He at 2 months, he had his whole hand in his mouth and he was drooling at that age. And the doctor was like, no, it's impossible. He's too young. Then it was his 4 month checkup. I take him to his 4 month checkup and I told the doctor, you see, he had grown 2 teeth at the bottom. So he was like, wow, he just had a lot of iron. That's why his teeth came out early, and I believe Elijah is somewhere around that stage where I feel like his teeth are gonna come in early too, because he gets very cranky too as well, and he's fussy, cranky, and he's always with his hand in his mouth and drooling, so I believe his teeth are gonna come out too. now time to feed Elijah because he's being fussy. He's hungry. He's hungry. He's hungry. Yep, time to feed him.
Thank you. drawing time.
What's that? That's your brother? You don't like your brother? Why? He's being mean. Draw heart.
So at this point, I made my kids clean up their toys, make sure the living room stayed clean, put the toys where they go. After that, I had to feed the baby. My other two kids took a nap, so I had white noise going on my phone, so I wasn't able to record much. Then I did a little bit of cleaning. After that, I laid down and watched a little bit of TV. Then I got up. We went to Walmart, so I wasn't able to record, especially I was at the store by myself, and it's hard to record with three kids. So that's all I did, and we came back home, and my husband came home late, so all we did was chilled and watched TV, put the kids to bed, took a shower. That's what my day went yesterday. So I didn't do as much during the afternoon that I wasn't able to record, but thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks.